So I have this binary number and this other one, and we're going to go ahead and add it. So it's really easy, just 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. But in binary, that would be 1, 0. So then the 0 goes here, and we carry the 1. So 0 and 1. Once again, 1 plus 1 is 2. And like I said already, that's 1, 0. So 0, carry the 1. 1 plus 1, once again, it's 2. 0, 1. Now we have a 3. A 3 in binary, it's 1, 1. So the answer is 1, 1. And this is your answer.